Late break in a semi-crash blocks a metro road. Good morning, Oklahoma. I'm Matt Garcia.
I'm Brandon Byron. Today for Anita Blanton, Maggie Stokes has a late-breaking update for holiday travelers. Maggie, good morning.
Okay, right now, if you're heading eastbound on the Turner Turnpike, it is shut down due to a rolled-over semi. We're looking at a live look of this accident right now. So this is about 7 miles east of I-35. What you want to do is take Highway 66 to Wellston in order to avoid this. The shutdown is causing major delays there. You'll take Highway 66 over to Wellston into the turnpike there going eastbound. Right now, we know that the semi driver has been taken to the hospital, but this injury accident is not life-threatening. We'll have more for you throughout GMA. That's your Traffic Watch. I'm Maggie Stokes.